Namaste YouTube, welcome to Mega Music Reaction Fest V1 on Enoma, and we are going to give our reaction to Harlan Oates Maneater. This is a tribe request. This is another one from Savio's aunt who stays in the US Minnesota, and again she is Savio, you have to do this. How many are gonna have to do this like this? Well, let's see. Maneater.
This is a song I love. This is a song I've heard once again while growing up in the 80s and early part of the 90s. This is a cult classic. Mm-hmm. This is going to be an enjoyable one for you. I guess you have never heard this.
This is one of those because surprise songs for
I
you.
Guess by the time you were born, this song was, you know, kind of not heard on the radio and all. So I'm guessing you've never heard this.
Okay.
And it wasn't part of my playlist. Only while I used to DJ, this was an essential song I would keep for parties. And the girls would come alive for this song. At the night parties, especially the beach parties that we would have while we were younger, beach parties, the girls would love this song.
Let's see.
Let's see if you love it. Ah, another great request by our tribe. They've done it again. They keep doing it again and again and again. Wow, you guys really know your music, and you really, you know, really enlighten both of us. We both learn so much through these requests. For me, even though I've heard it many years ago, it's a great, great, you know, refresher. It refreshes my memory. It brings back so many great childhood memories along with my family, along with my friends, uncles, aunts, everyone. Great going, my aunt in Minnesota. Yeah, we have to add that in, otherwise people keep thinking, you know, we say this aunt has requested this or this cousin. So we've decided we'll add a place to, you know, the person who requested it to make more sense of it. What are your thoughts? All yours, Kirti. I don't really need to say more. I love this. It was part of my childhood playlist, so to speak, for all of us at home. Big, big family. Around 15 of us living under the same roof. Uncle, aunts, my siblings, mom, dad. So, what are your thoughts on this one?
Well, listening to this song, you know, you kind of realize what is going on today. We have so many things. We have all the things at our disposal. But this kind of music is very, very, very difficult for people to create today.
Yeah.
And you're saying by the time I was born, this music was already come, had its peak, and it was already going. So, how the hell did these guys do it? Because it sounds so, you know, so effortless. The way all these requests that we are playing, whether it is from your aunt or the tribe requests from the 70s and 80s, how the hell they did it? Because this kind of music, they have music in their veins. And that is when you can create with the limited facilities that they had in those days, the limited instruments and things like that. Everything wasn't as advanced as today. But they knew music. And when you listen to all these songs, you realize how much music they knew. And how they knew to play with it and create so beautiful tunes, great music, great songs. This was simple. It was breezy. You know, she's a man eater. You're going to enjoy it. I don't know who is it talking about.
Very powerful. Very powerful words. Watch out, boy. She'll chew you up.
Watch out, boy.
So don't play around with her. She comes out only late at night. So it could be a monster, lady monster. It could be a person who works the streets at night. Could be anyone.
You know,
but watch out, boy, she'll chew you up.
I remember this movie, A Species 3.
Mm.
She is the one who does that throughout the movie. You know, guys get trapped by her and she eats them up. Or, you know, she destroys them, kills them. So she's a man eater.
Yeah. I don't know if this song is part of a movie. I'm sure it is. It must be definitely part of some horror movie.
Yeah, it has to be of Species 2.
Yeah, but
because
I don't remember. I don't remember. I don't know.
Yeah. It's a man.
Great tune, don't you think?
It's an awesome tune. Da, 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 da,
very catchy, very da, cool.
Da, da, da,
you kind of get it. You kind of get it. You know, the first time you hear it, yeah, you kind of get these songs. You're absolutely right. That even though we have all the advancements,
but the catchy tunes,
all the advancements in technology as far as gadgets, gizmos, musical instruments, editing software, recording studios, you have the works in today's world. But yet, to create music like it was created, the kind of music we are reacting to, retro music, classic rock, classic pop, classic music of the 70s, 80s, 90s, even some from the 60s, and even the 50s. We are going to react to Frank Sinatra too, if it's allowed. We definitely are going to start reacting to some of the all-time greats. So, that's a different story, though we never know if we'll get there or not, or whether ENOMA will still be online. But the fact is that this music, you don't really get that often these days. You know, whether it's this song, whether it's Footloose, whether it's the other ones we have reacted to in the past.
For today's musicians, it is a huge, huge, huge job. It's a mammoth thing that they have to crack. And when you listen to these songs, it feels like it may have been daily affair for those bands and for those artists, for those musicians. They just got it. They just got it right.
It sounds so simple. It's very easy to understand the words. But yet, why can't it be created in 2019?
I don't know. It's so catchy. Da, 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 da.
Yeah, wait a minute though, it has been created in 2019. Someone or the other, I'm sure, has put out a cover of this.
Covers, right?
Yeah, covers are very popular. People do create covers, and sadly, not a single cover of these generation, of this generation, the generation I grew up in, even before I was born, that generation, not a single cover that people make, you know, is ever close to the original. Even that's sad. It's never close to the original. I don't know why. It's like you hear a cover just to realize, whenever I listen to a cover, how good the original was. I just realize how good the original was when I hear a cover on YouTube these days. It's sad. We have reacted to a lot of covers. So with due respect to those cover singers, sadly, they've mistaken. It's time to get original. It's time to make, create your own music. It's time to move on. Yeah. That's about it for this one. Thanks for the request, Aunt.
Thanks for watching.
We love you.